there's actually the that's a pedestrian walkway for Duquesne University, and there's Duquesne where they used to hold the original senior nationals when it was just senior nationals, the NHSCA. And then there's the, I'm not sure if it's the Monongahela, Allegheny, or the Ohio. There are three rivers here. There's the Rolex sign. Get off up here on 376. Once it's smiling, we'll see that. Go Steelers sign and I almost vomited, so I had to definitely overlook that. So we'll see, we'll get to Pitt here, about 5 minutes from Fitzgerald Fieldhouse. Great environment for a dual meet. I'm pumped.